Hi, I'm Brendan Shanahan of the National Hockey League's Department of Player Safety. Saturday afternoon in Boston, an incident occurred in a game between the Bruins and the Vancouver Canucks.
At 18:47 of the second period, Boston forward Brad Marchand was assessed a major penalty in game misconduct for clipping Vancouver defenseman Sami Salo. As the video shows, Marchand skates towards Salo along the boards. Rather than deliver a shoulder-to-shoulder check, Marchand drops down dangerously low into Salo's knee area, propelling Salo up and over, causing an injury. This is a violation of Rule 44, clipping, which states, clipping is the act of throwing the body from any direction across or below the knees of an opponent. A player may not deliver a check in a clipping manner, nor lower his own body position to deliver a check on or below an opponent's knees. While we understand that in certain circumstances, a player may duck or bail instinctively in order to protect himself from an imminent, dangerous check, we do not view this play as defensive or instinctive. Rather, we feel this was a predatory, low hit delivered intentionally by Marchand in order to flip his opponent over him. Further, Salo is not coming at Marchand with great speed, nor in a threatening posture. He does nothing to indicate that Marchand is about to be hit illegally or with excessive force. To be clear, we do not consider this to be a defensive act where there were no other options available to Marchand. As a matter of fact, this near-identical scenario played out just 16 seconds earlier. Marchand was able to deliver and absorb a clean shoulder-to-shoulder check with Salo. In spite of the fact that this first hit was a clean play, Marchand shows clear frustration following the hit. While this may have led Marchand to believe that Salo might later seek retribution, that is not a defense for clipping a player. It is important to note that we've taken into account that Salo suffered a concussion as a result of the hit. We've also taken into consideration that Marchand was suspended last March. To summarize, this is not an instinctive, defensive, or evasive maneuver designed to protect against a hard hit. This is clipping. Salo suffered a concussion as a result of the hit. Marchand is a repeat offender who has been suspended once and fined once during his three-season NHL career.
The Department of Player Safety has decided to suspend Brad Marchand for 5 games.